Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. So we're going to be heading down to the crash site in a minute. I'll just take care of him first. Right, I am going to try and get the achievement for killing an enemy with a slow blast bolt. Now, all being totally honest, I had to look this one up because I just couldn't figure it out. So I'm going to take down the enemies. I'm going to try and leave the blaster guys.
Look alive. Just one hit. Yes.
Don't shoot him.
Right. So you've got to slow it down and then pull him into the vault, if you notice that. So have a little bit of a rewind. So you let him shoot, you press your force slow, and then you press your force pull and pull him onto the bolt. You don't deflect it back at or try and push the bolt back at him. You have to pull him onto the bolt. Hence why I had to look that up. So that's it. That was that one. And the reason why we're going to this crash site, just I'm not sure if I made this clear. Well, I didn't. I didn't tell you that my friend who helps me out, he didn't know how to get that blast one either. He told me that two of the stim crates, there are two stim crates that he said, I bet you haven't found, are in here, in this area, somewhere around here. Knocking around, he says there's two of them in the Imperial crash site. So that's why we're going there. And we now also know that there's a third. He said it wasn't the one through the ship that I'd not been through. He did confirm you can go through that ship. Geez, I can never find this. It's so confusing, this map. Hopefully, if they make another one, they're going to sack whoever did the maps on this. Here it is. So yes, remember that crate that we saw up high up on the ledge, the gold one? You can get through the other crash ship. It says it's quite a big area. So what do you do? So that's why we're heading for that site, which I'm hoping is this way finally. Could be totally wrong. It's down there we want to go, I think. Am I missing a separate way? I'm just not sure. So we can take that to go up to there. Through there and down there. Looks like it'll be away, doesn't it? wasn't paying attention. Got out of that one. That leads to that crash site. This leads somewhere. Sorry, it's taking a while. I'm just planning on what I'm doing. Okay. Don't want to go this way. That way, down there. Yep. I think. Sneaky. Look around. There's bound to be more than one, isn't there? another one. Guess that's probably about it. Oh. You never know. It's quite a big area. Kind of around the outside for the time being. In fact, let's just have a look. I'll say that and then I've completely changed my mind. Okay, that's back at the ship. Another one. That's just Crate City under here. I think that's it. Let's go and kill all these fellas.
Timing.
Ah! One of those guys. Right. So there's another one for getting kicked by one of them. And then kicking him back. There we go. No. Idiot.
BD, here.
There we go. That was the achievement. Jesus, just pathetic. So apparently, I'm missing one more chest. Hang on, was there a red one over there? Let's go kill that thing. Find out. I'm doing terribly anyway. So another embarrassing fight. Case around it. Red chest. No red chest. System is a dick. Ow, come on. You're on my side now. See anything? Not see anything obvious. There we go. I didn't even have to double jump to get that. So I could have got here ages ago. Can't go that way. Fair enough. Whoa, okay, wasn't expecting it. Didn't tell me about this. He's having a right old giggle. Scan it. Well, how would you get back out of here? If you can't swim underwater. What's up, BD? You wanna scan something? Maybe it's on the other side. Aha! Reconnaissance starfighter. Was that the prelude to the A-wing? Chests. Here we go. Crazy. Another achievement for killing 25 of them while they're frozen.
Survived the crash. He was looking for his master and the clone commander. He didn't know they'd turned.
Hmm. There's only one way.
I lived on a ship like this for years. It became my home. We scrapped them on Braca. Every time it felt like picking at the bones of that life. Thanks, BD. Work those guys are hard work. It's gonna be that. Oh god, which way are we gonna go to get that chest? Ah, no, this is just a shortcut. Yes, just shortcut that one. Okay. BD, think you can charge this?
Inviting.
I found my next victim. At least try to.
Now, BD.
Yes, fight me.
Bye. That one frozen and gone. Ah, oh, okay, that comes round there. To it. It's alright. It's okay. It will come.
Someone hid here from clones. They were under attack. Yeah, I'm okay. Just brings back memories.
BD, Stim.
Target hit. Ah, this will be easy. Watch this.
I'm having issues. Him. You've got to be joking me. You've got to be joking. So I've got the skills. What are we going for next? Powerful push. Yeah, I want that one. I thought I'd already got that, to be fair. Increase all lightsaber damage. Well, hello. Oh, okay. Triangle, triangle. Sounds sweet. And that one is... So I want that one, that's two. I think we're going to have to go for that one first, that's three. And that one as well. That's another two. So we're looking at 7 points in total. Fellas.
Moving to engage. Why don't you kill them all?
Yeah!
Oh, I'm getting annoyed. Why won't he climb up? Oh, what the hell? So what weird's going on?
Behind.
I feel like I've been here before. Okay, well let's just shuffle all the way to the side this time. That across there, what's that about? Can't make that. Bingo.
Master, what's happened to them?
I don't know. There was a transmission. Oh.
You're bleeding.
So one more secret around here. Four chests as well, apparently. Okay.
Enemy nearing. Enemy located. Oh no. Won't survive much longer. Shoot and move. Confirmed. Damage done to outpost correct 55 is most certainly carried out by insurgents.
I didn't think I was making it. I didn't think I was making it. Sneaky. Wait a minute. Where do I go? Aha, okay.
Made by a lightsaber.
Okay, that's back here.
Sometimes I still wonder how it happened. If there were any signs I missed. If the clones? Yeah, I was angry. I still can't make sense of what happened. But I know this. They were pawns. Just like we were.
Right. I think we're going to bring this part to an end here. It's been eventful. Thank you very much for watching, and hopefully I'll catch you next time on the next episode.